बॉल वो बैक एंड अप Welcome to Boys Abhi Cricket Academy. Today's video we are going to look about how to play a cut shot. Cut shot is very effective against a fast bowler and a spin bowler who is bowling short and wide. If the ball is short and wide, you can score in between point and covers to get 4 runs for you. In this video, we are going to look how to play this shot, what are the drills to develop this shot and the common mistake while playing this shot. Some basic drills to develop the shot. First drill is moving your back foot back and across. With the ball, move your back foot. Okay, moving your back foot back and across. For example, if you are in middle stump, move to the off stump. If you are in leg stump, move to the off stump like that. Move back and across. Practice this shadow practice many times. Okay. This drill is very effective to develop your bottom hand throw. Okay. Holding the ball like that from your stance. Move back and across. Bring your bottom hand up there. Throw. Watch like that. With the ball, back and across. With the back and across, your bat should go up like that. So for that only this drill. Get it up there. Throw. The extension of your arms. Move back and across. Extension of your arms. Move back and across. Extension of your arms. For any cricketing shot, you have to work things specifically. For cut shot, you have to work on the bat flow again and again. That means the bat comes from the top and finish to the ears. Ears to ears. A top, extension, finish. Bring the bat from the top, extension, finish. That's what I'm going to work. What I'm doing is I'm going to stay in my knees and I'm going to just work on the bat flow. Just have a watch. No. Extension. Play in between point and covers. Always connect the ball in between point and covers. And the continuous drill, what I am going to do is, I am going to develop the shot with the plastic balls. What the plastic ball specifically do is, it's go quick and also have a little bit of swing in the ball. So we have to judge clearly and play the shot. Okay, and it is more fun playing with plastic ball, give you a lot of confidence and as well as you'll get more fun playing that plastic ball. So another drill is your back foot balance and your bat flow. So what I am going to do, I'm going to stand in a back leg like that. I'm going to play the shot. Okay? Adhudhaan ball. Okay? Now, from your stance, back and across, play. అలా విద్దు కూడా After this drill, you can develop the shot by using overarm feeding, using the plastic balls, as well as you can use some bowler to bowl outside off stump wide and width. You can play the shot and develop. Important key points: keep your eyes on the connecting point always, okay? Always on top of the ball. While playing a cut shot, always try to get on top of the ball. That's very important. Watch the ball. Good shot. Common mistake while playing a cut shot. So, first thing, your body position. Some people doesn't move their body back and across nicely. Okay, stay in that position and trying to cut the ball. What will happen? The ball will go far away from you. Okay, the other thing, your leg move, your head remains still back. Okay, while playing a cut shot, some people move their foot but they doesn't bring their head to the ball. That's very important. If your legs move, your head leads in front of your pads while playing a cut shot. The next common mistake is opening your blade. Rather than hitting on top of the ball, hitting under the ball. That lack of collapse in your back foot, playing like that. Okay? To playing a proper cut shot, always connect on top of the ball. A batsman must decide where the ball have to land. After playing the shot, where the ball have to land. That much clarity, the batsman must develop while playing kind of shots. And the next common mistake is overhitting the shot. Sometimes the ball have some good pace, so you no need to slash the ball much. You just time the ball. What people do, every ball they try to play like the same power. Okay, the ball have much speed, just time the ball, place in between point and covers. That's enough. You'll get a good boundary over there. And the ball have more speed, you can place in between gully and point, little bit backward. That also you can do. The ball have less speed, you can play the shot powerfully. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Learn good things from this video. If you want to learn more, comment below. If you want to learn anything new, just ask the questions below. Then we can put it in the next video. Thank you for watching.